In my years before, I would always think about what amazing adventures I could have. What exceptional or fantastic experiences. I enjoyed flying very much. And being in the woods. Now in my later years, I'm imagining a calm and pleasant life. What would it be like to have enough food? Not too much. Not too little. Food that comes directly from the earth. What would it be like to have free time in the day to pursue study, art, to be close to the earth and appreciate all the little things and enjoy that alive energy here. To pursue only the moderate and simple things. What would it be like to just have a pleasant life? A calm life. To have a simple roof overhead. A simple home. Because that's all I really need. And, of course, tea. Space to settle. And let the imagination do its work. What a lovely kitchen. A room for the whole family, in mind and heart. And, of course, there's the cat. Just a simple life, a pleasant life. Is this education, or is it play? Perhaps the two are one and the same here. What is that over there? I certainly want to take a closer look. I would say a simple life would include a garden. An outer garden where food could be gathered. Fresh food right from the earth. An inner garden to be tended and developed. Does any of this sound appealing to you? What way of life would you enjoy? What way of life is close to your heart? And the city way of life is just ahead. Let's explore that later, my friend. I'm still curious about what I saw in the woods. There it is. Now that we're closer, I know what it is. Remember how I said I enjoy flying? I'm sure this is going to be fun. Of course, this is more like floating. Being carried by the currents of air. The air moves in different directions depending upon the altitude. In a hot air balloon, there's some control over the direction just by changing the altitude. And sometimes there's very little control. I actually enjoy that about life.